Hello.
Well, don't they? Yeah. Lovely, it's very exciting. So, yeah, so we've obviously gone with the girthing in a different position. But I think we'll just, I purposely got it set for to use with the jelly because I think, really, with him being slightly narrower and wanting to confirmationally send it forward, I just think it's the best setup.
Yeah.
So, expect a little boy's Yes, that's exactly how I want it. So at the moment, it sits a bit low on purpose because when you've got the jelly on, it's going to lift it up and then that gives us freedom around the shoulder.
Cool.
Very exciting.
I've got a super thin one.
No, that's fine.
Is that alright?
Yeah. Great.
Okay, so I'm going to have to get a black girth now.
Yeah.
He looks smart with black though.
Yeah, I've definitely come around to the black bag.
Yeah.
I think he looks great.
Yeah.
And it matches his one black sock he's got on.
Yeah.
He's got a little tail. Yeah. I mean, he can wear bows, can't he? Yeah. Right. So this is your jella.
He's wearing Italian garbs now. He's got style.
Oh, yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah.
Fashionista.
Absolutely. Right. So that goes on first. Always put on separately.
Okay.
Well, that's cool.
Nice, aren't they?
Yeah.
So great.
You're good in black, man. Looks smart. Looks like a stylish Italian boy.
Yeah. Just because it's confirmation.
Yeah. However, as he gets broader, so if he, it's really hard to say, but as he gets broader, he won't have such an angle forward.
Yeah.
Because of course his back will come up and it'll be flatter.
Yeah.
But he hasn't got a huge amount of shoulder definition, although he has got shoulder.
Yeah.
It really depends how he grows in the sense. So yes, potentially yes, but it may not be as bad as he matures.
Okay. But this is probably the worst it'll be, right?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. It's always often when they're baby shape.
Yeah,
Still
a bit gangly.
Yeah, that's right.
Do you prefer non-elastic
girth? I do, because the thing with elastic is got two things. It's lovely for us, because it's easy. But one, if you think about elastic, when your horse is moving, the elastic equally can do this.
Yeah.
Particularly when it's on both sides.
Yeah.
So it gives your saddle more movement. So then what you do is over girth to try and get your saddle still. And then it kind of, they're almost like, you know, because your girth is so tight.
Yeah.
So there are certain occasions where I do actually say have it in one side. It's really, each horse is different. I think I'm just going to go and get a shorter one because this is a new one. So let's put on a shorter one. But generally non-elastic is, it holds the saddle more stable.
Okay. Will it be comfiest for him as well?
Yeah. I don't mind it if you get a girth that has one side of elastic and see how you've got two just thin layers of elastic. That's because it's a winter, but that's quite cheap.
Yeah.
But if you go for a girth, if you wanted it just for a little bit of help, then you want it to be three bands of elastic.
Okay.
And they need to be quite a good thick elastic. And then when you try and pull that, you won't be able
it's
to pull
not
it.
As
yeah, it's not like that. I mean, that is too way too much give.
Yeah.
I'll just go and get a shorter one.
Thank you.
I mean the buckles, they're not so bad this side, but up on the other side they're a bit higher. Do you know what? No, I don't want to go too mad.
That's fine.
No, I don't want to make his eyes pop.
Good boy.
Okay.
I want to get you as up as I can without sending it forward. So by using the stiff knee, we're achieving that balance. I don't want it any lower at the front, but I don't want it any higher either. So it's just that fine line with him, because he will, as we know, send it forward. Just gives him more comfort behind the shoulder. Experience, you know, babies shut down very quickly, and if you strap him down from the front and then it still wants to go forward because he's higher behind, he'll feel the pull down the front, upright butted up against his shoulder, and I think that's enough for him to go, no thank you.
Yeah, that's a negative experience.
Yeah, if after doing some jumping you feel it's gone more forward and he starts messing about or what have you, he's got to come in for a point strap.
Okay.
But that would happen with, as I say, any saddle you put on him. That's the same scenario regardless of saddle.
His confirmation.
Right now, because of his five-year-old confirmation,
Okay.
You can see how slim he is on his shoulder.
Yeah, he's
you know,
so
there's just
petite.
Nothing there, and it wants to go. So
do you think he'll fill out a lot? I think
he'll fill out for sure. Not a lot, because he's not that broad through his shoulder. I mean, he's not growing out that way in the terms of his skeleton.
Yeah.
But he will fill out in shoulder definition.
Yeah.
He'll probably pop a bit more with her, and then you've got something behind to have the saddle. Okay. But when they're more tubular, when they're babies, it's much harder to use what they have without them getting upset. No.
Even schooling on the flat, I feel like I can actually sit on him again.
That's it. Yeah. I'm
happy.
Really good. Yeah, you never fully know until, you know, you put the whole thing together.
Yeah.
He sent it forward so much last time, which is why I wanted him in this.
Yeah.
So I'm delighted, yeah. Okay. And then we'll just work as he changes and we'll tweak it. But for now, I think he really benefits from that jelly, so I'm really happy. That's great. He has that movement, and that is the hard thing, because he naturally wants to send it forward.
Yeah.
So it's that fine line of not strapping it down on him,
but
trying to get it to stay still. But his natural movement underneath is to, you know, push it forward.
Yeah.
But generally you find that in horses that do it, you know, if they're not comfortable as well, you know, they'll tell you.
And I felt the difference as time's gone on, how more uncomfortable he's gotten. So.
Yeah. But if you are having any worries, or he starts to do silly billies, anything like that, just call me. And then we'll tweak things. But I'm really pleased.
Yeah, I'm really happy. Thank you so much.
Yeah, they do a lot of changing in the beginning, because once they're comfortable, then they start to use the muscles correctly, stuff like that. But as I say, we're always there, we're never going to leave you in a bit of problem or anything.
Yeah.
So don't worry.
Yeah, and I like that you kind of brought that saddle to us, and then you're obviously going to be keeping up to date.
100.
With it,
so. That's the biggest part.
Yeah.
Selling it's one thing; maintaining it and keeping them happy is, you know, what we do.
So,
it's going to be fun to see what happens over the next few years with you, isn't it?
Likes his new saddle. Who likes his new saddle? Oh, look, kisses, mummy, kisses. Thank you, new saddle. Thank you.